Friday morning on Leader Hill. That means it's time for New Haven County's premier student news broadcast. You're watching the Whitney Weekly.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Michael.
And you're watching the Whitney Weekly.
Today is Friday, December 13th. We have a great show for you today.
Today, Griffin is back for some good humor.
Then we'll check in with Kayla to ask students about what they think is the best part of the holidays.
But first, we have an exciting new feature story regarding Whitney Academy's very own mitten tree.
Hi, Dora. Thank you for joining us today in front of this beautiful tree.
Thank you, Dylan.
How does the tree work?
Well, we collect mittens, gloves, hats, and socks for families in need.
What's the deadline for collection?
December 16th, which is next Monday.
And where are the donations going to?
They're going to the 180 Center in New Haven.
Thank you, Laura.
Thank you, Dylan.
There are a lot of generous staff and students here at the Academy. It warms my heart.
Thank you to all who have donated an item to the mitten tree. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Griffin Good!
Welcome to Good Humor. Get ready to laugh. Why wasn't the turkey hungry at Christmas time?
Why?
He was stuck. What do monkeys sing at Christmas?
What?
Jungle bells, jungle bells, jungle all the way. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Which of Santa's reindeers have bad manner? Rudolph. What is the first thing elves learn in school?
What?
The alphabet. Bye-bye, and enjoy the holiday. See you later.
I always love your jokes, Griffin. Can't wait for more.
Hey, Michael?
Yep?
What is your favorite part about the holidays?
The presents, easily the best part.
Presents, I honestly don't think I could choose a favorite part. I love all parts about it.
Let's take a look with Kayla to see what some students around the academy love the most about the holidays.
What do you like best about the holidays? Spending time with family or presents?
I like spending time with family, and I like presents too.
Family? Both of them.
Family.
Spending time with friends, family, and opening presents.
Presents and family.
Family and with your family opening presents.
We have a few announcements for you this week. The Whitney Academy Holiday Extravaganza will be held later today at 12:45 p.m. in the Whitney Academy Gymnasium. We will once again be hosting an ugly sweater contest as a part of the festivities. Parents and friends alike are invited. We hope to see you there.
Our school store, the Eagle Express, has officially reopened last month. The store shall once again be open later today as well, for 45 minutes starting at 1 p.m.
The Parent-Teacher Coalition Movie Night will be held tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the Whitney Academy Cafeteria.
Room 201 will be selling some delicious Irish beef stew on Tuesday, December 17th.
holiday recess will be starting soon. Friday, December 20th, we will have an early dismissal, and school will resume next year on Thursday, January 2nd, 2020.
Time moves way too fast. Is 2019 almost over already? And that's all for today. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Michael.
And we'll see you next time. Bye, everyone. This program has been made possible by a generous grant from the ACES Education Foundation, enhancing ACES programs and services since 2003.